Subscribe to Rishi Kushi channel
and click on the bell icon
to know how to use technology in our day-to-day life.
Let's see the magic in action. Enable YouTube app on parents' mobile and the app would automatically install on kids' mobile. Disable it and the app magically disappears from kids' mobile.
For kids' online classes, you might have bought a new smartphone or create a separate space on your smartphone as we did in this video. You might also be worried about our online activities and our screen time. Don't worry anymore. Google Family Link app will help you set up ground rules for kids like us as we play, learn and explore online. So let's quickly learn how to install Google Family Link on both parents and kids' smartphones.
Keep both the parents and kids' mobile near you before starting the setup. First, download and install Google Family Link for parents on parents' mobile and Google Family Link for children and teens on kids' mobile. Google Family Link app would guide us to the good content, keep an eye on our screen time, track our location and much more. On parents' mobile, you need to configure yourself as a family manager. Now, you can either create a new Google account for your kid or use your existing account for supervising them. App could generate a setup code on parents' mobile. Now, open the Google Family Link app on kids' mobile. Log in with your kids' account and enter the setup code to connect both the mobiles. Now, on parents' mobile, click on Yes when prompted. A family group would be created. On kids' mobile, click on Join to be part of that family group. Parents can now supervise account settings and controls, apps on the device, location, screen time and lot more. Review and allow supervision on kids' mobile. Activate the device administrator, review and accept all the warnings that follow. Now the setup is completed. Name the kids' device. Review and block all the unwanted apps on it such as Hangouts, Mi Video, Music, YouTube, Browser and as many as per your requirements. Both the mobiles are now connected. Go to the parental settings on the parent's mobile. Review and enable content restrictions. Limit app usage, install or uninstall apps. Now, let's see the magic in action. Enable YouTube app on parents' mobile and the app would automatically install on kids' mobile. Disable it and the app magically disappears from kids' mobile.
Thank you for watching our video.
If you find it useful, kindly like, share, comment and subscribe. For further updates, follow us on social media
at the rate of Rishi
and Kushi.